Hey guys, it's Autumn from Beautifully Blessed Lashes, and I am sitting here in my closet. I just got all six kids in bed, and so I finally have some mom time, but still, I need to go where it's quiet. So, I just received my Younique 3D fiber lashes, and I thought it would be great to video how somebody who has never seen the product before puts it on. So, I'm going to pin my hair back. And since I have glasses, I'm going to be really close to the phone so I can see my eyelashes. Okay, first, I already have my mascara on, and now I'm going to put on the transplanting gel first. All right. It's the first time I've opened it. Okay, so I apply this. As far as the instructions say, I apply this in a thin coat, and then... Okay, now before it dries, I open up the fibers and I gently roll them on. Now these fibers are made from natural green tea leaves, which is great because I have celiac, the skin form, and I cannot be around, I cannot have any gluten in any of my products. So I was afraid that these fibers would have some sort of gluten material in them. Sorry. Obviously, this is the first time I've done this, so I really am not that good at it. What's it looking like? Alright. It's pretty great. Wow. That's amazing. Okay. I love, love, love mascara. Okay, so now that I've done that, I'm going to close that back up. I'm going to get the transplanting gel again, and I'm going to put another coat on. I'm up close and personal with you guys, so you get to see all my imperfections in my skin. All right, so I think that is it. Okay, now I'm going to put my glasses back on so I can really see. Okay, I think there's a big difference. I love it. So, here I am. And I love it. I really do. This is awesome. Okay, so thank you guys for watching, and follow me on facebook.com/ beautifully blessed lashes. And on my page, I will be posting lots of information articles on natural makeup and the chemicals that are in regular over-the-counter cosmetics that you may have in your bathroom right now. So anyways, thank you. God bless. Talk to you guys later.